Sementara itu, Presiden Joe Biden enggan sokong operasi ketenteraan di Rafah yang tidak melindungi orang awam. Penasihat Keselamatan Nasional Jake Sullivan memaklumkan White House belum melihat pelan yang boleh dipercayai berkaitan perkara itu. Tegas beliau, Presiden Biden percaya laluan keamanan dan kestabilan di Asia Barat tidak bergantung kepada pelan menyerang Rafah.
We've made clear our concerns about an operation in Rafah. We've made clear our concerns about the fact that an operation would put an enormous number of civilians at risk, and we have not seen a credible plan to protect those civilians. That is the position the United States has set forward. We've been clear about it. We've been principled about it. We're engaged with the Israeli government about our concerns, and again, I'm not going to entertain hypotheticals.